You know what? It's really very nice spending Thanksgiving with you guys. Thank you.
Thank you guys for coming. We love having a big, homey Thanksgiving.
Mm-hmm. And hey, the potatoes were delicious.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I made those.
Well, does anyone want thirds before dessert?
Well, hit me. I love some.
Oh, you got it. Okay.
Oh, that hit the spot.
Good. Well, there's plenty left.
Don't mind if I do.
Okay.
I got it.
There we go. More?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Oh, these are good.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go ahead and clear the plate then.
Hit me again.
Very well. Could you hand me the potatoes, please?
Oh, yeah.
More food, we'll get enough. Well, that's it for the potatoes.
I'm so full, I can't breathe.
Of course, I could go make another batch.
Do it!
You're hurting me.
Bill, you don't know what you're doing.
I know exactly what I'm doing. Where's the talking?
Oh my God.
That's why you have to stagger the turkeys.
I know.
I'm not. Keep cooking, no one.
I want
a steady stream of turkeys. Help me.
I want to thank everybody for putting up with me through all that.
Are you all right?
Yes, much better.
Maybe this is inappropriate, but I made some pie for dessert.
I don't think that. It's okay. I'd like some.
Okay, I'll go and get it. I stayed up all night making it.
Oh. Yeah. She's not kidding. She did.
Really?
Huh? You remember that song?
Yeah. Oh,
it's not night. Good.
You're a lucky man, Peter.
Here it is.
Oh, even the crust is perfect.
Oh, thank you.
Pumpkin, my favorite.
It is. And, you know, honey, it looks fantastic.
All right, enough chatting. Dry the pie. I don't even know if it's any good.
That's good.
Uncle Bill, my great-grandmother was the first person to ever wear blue jeans.
I did not know
ever?
That.
Wow.
Hey, Bill, you got any money on the game?
Well, I'm not supposed to, so... I'll say I don't.
Very good answer. You know, I almost made lemon meringue, and she said, pumpkin's your favorite?
Oh, pumpkin is his absolute favorite. It really is.
I was a kid.
Yeah. Oh, gosh. Me too, actually.